being sitting just in front of me. Oh, so you can't see me? Never mind. I just want to say thanks. Thanks for being brave enough to come here. It's great to finally have someone to talk to. Right. I forgot to introduce myself. I'm Jonah. I thought people had given up looking for me ages ago. Oh boy, I was wrong. I've been here all my life. Or trapped here, to be more precise. I still remembered that eventful night vividly. It was actually Halloween, and everyone was having great fun here in the asylum. Candies, pumpkins, costumes. I was just trying to join in the fun, and people looked like they had seen a killer. The sheer terror in their eyes as they ran for me, locked every door in front of my eyes as they evacuated the building in minutes, leaving me in room 13, locked. It was then that I glimpsed my costume, and found out that the skeleton suit has merged into my body, combining both into one, turning my flesh and blood into none. Time passed as I counted the days, year by year, as I banged on the door, trying to shed light into my pitch dark room, or kill myself doing so, as silence ate up the fond hopes that I hold for a beautiful life. It has all ended, or so I thought. Remember the moment that the lift doors opened in front of you as you stepped into the dark hallways and switched on the first button? It actually opened my door. The door of the room 13, which has locked me in for the past 20 years, and set me free. I was over the moon as I raced for freedom, racing through every hallway just to find you. I am so sorry that I actually scared you away. I really am. And here you are, finally. And all I wanted to say was thanks. Thanks for saving me. Thanks for giving me my life back. I will not forget you, my savior.